we are. Let's play some whole notes. Get some air in the horn. We have 3 and 4. Let's do beats 1, 2, 3, and 4. Do you want to just play the B flat major scale? You can just roll on every pitch. Let's for everyone else, let's just do straight triplet eighth notes. Short and clear. I think you know the drill by now. Here we go. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4. Subdivision 3 only. This is going to require some work on your part. So for the first time through, let's change the snare drum over to playing on all three subdivisions. So you're going to play straight through. So he will be subdividing out loud, but you will need to be subdividing internally. Yes.
Eighth note triplets.
Eighth note triplets. That's right. The rest of you stay the same. Except you're not going to roll, you're going to play our pattern. Excellent. Here we go. Let's try it at this tempo. 1, 2, 3, and 4. They're not supported. Fully prepared. Fully prepared. Please don't play. Here we are. Beginning. First trumpets. Your bells point right into the music stand. You're the only ones. Here we go. That's why your sound is muffled and unclear. Here we are. 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Thank you.
do this in rhythmic unison. We're going to play an old favorite, an old not favorite. We're going to play on the downbeat. We're going to play on the second subdivision of two. We're going to play on the third subdivision of three, and we will not play anything on four. In other words, we're going to do the half note triplet pattern again. Let's do it in 12 so we can remind ourselves where everything goes. Let's remind ourselves again. Beat one, subdivision one. Beat two, subdivision three. Subdivision two, beat three, subdivision three, beat four, don't play. Don't play. Wait for the downbeat. Here it is. We have four and two. And three and four and two. And three and four and every bar also. So on the downbeat, change to the next note. So you have very interesting atonal or atonal performance of G sharp minor here. Let's do that again. We're going to do exactly the same thing, except I'm not going to beat all the subdivisions. I will merely say them out loud for now until you, it's basically like when you have training wheels on your bicycle. Gradually, you must outgrow them, or else you will be teased mercilessly by some older, less smart, more Neanderthal type. So let's start. Try that. Here we go. We have three and four and two and three and four and two and three and too many mistakes. Too many mistakes. Don't leave your brain somewhere else. It's got to be here with everybody. This is not hard. It is tricky. You know the difference? I've explained it before. Tricky, you just got to figure it out. Hard, you got to work on it for a period of time. This you should be able to do right now. Let's go. Come on. We have three and four and two and three and four and two. Some clues away, because otherwise you become intellectually distant from me. In other words, the more information I put out there, the less you create internally. The whole idea is to get this thing firing and looking used. You don't want to turn it in at the end of this whole experience on Earth and they put it back on the rack and say low miles on this brain for the next person. You want to use it up. Like if it was an MRI during this experience, it would be really like lots of bright reds and oranges and yellows, not like dark blues and black areas. You know, you ever see the MRIs with the big black areas? This was a heavy drug user. like, you know, they burned it all out. Don't do that. You know, use it and get it used to going. Here we are. We have three and four and two. Three and four and two. Four and two. Someday there will be a genuine article, half note, triplet, and it will be exposed. And at least you'll know how to count it. And some of you will have had the experience of actually doing it a few times. And some of you will have merely the experience of screwing it up a few times. So at least that's something. Here it is. We're going to just play this one as it's printed. So beats 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to play a D major scale. Here we go. We have 1, 2, 3, and... Subdivide by eighth notes internally and actually move together, because what you're doing now says you're not really here. Your body is here and it appears to be playing an instrument, but behind the eyes are cobwebs and dust particles and not synapses and lively things. Shall we do it again? Please play together. You can check in also, that won't hurt. Here we are. We have 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. We have 1 and 2 and 3 and 4.